Once upon a time, there was a young teenager named Alex who had a deep passion for gaming, particularly for a popular online platform called Roblox. Alex spent countless hours exploring the platform, playing games, and immersing themselves in the creative opportunities it offered. One day, while playing